the next big thing in internet revolution. I think virtual reality. I think so. That's something we haven't really explored very well, like how that can be used to, for example, in teaching, for example, in some parts of the world, bringing the best professors to teach and without being there physically, sorry. And for example, to organize, to have a conference like this requires a lot of resources. We can, for example, tap into, VR to, for people to be there and to boost remote participation into the best conferences, the best events. Yeah, so that's the one of the best things to happen in the near future. And the IoT, Internet of Things, and interconnected cars, and yeah, so there's unlimited potential, just to answer your question.